Hello, friends. Welcome back to another Nioh 2 boss fight. We are getting closer to the final boss fight in the game, and we are getting ready to finish the story. And as you can see here, we are playing the Golden Castle, where the final boss you will have to defeat is Lady Osakabe, which is a monstrous but gigantic boss. You will see how I'm going to tackle this one. If you remember from the previous boss fights I have uploaded, and from my walkthroughs actually, I am an Onmyo magic user, and two of the talismans that helped me finish all bosses so far are the protection talismans you see in the lower left corner. I'm going to show you which one. This one, the steel talisman and the protection talisman, are the talismans I'm going to use. Also notice that I have already access to green items. I'm not using sets yet, but these green items come or are unlocked after you finish the story. I already defeated this boss, so I know how to tackle him, or tackle her if it's a woman. So the two talismans I'm going to cast on my character are the steel talisman and protection talisman, and the sloth talisman and the vigorate talisman on the boss if I have time. So this lady Osakabe is a gigantic boss with arms with eyes that you need to dispatch. There are four of them, two on each side. Once you do that, you will be able to attack the boss directly. The thing is that this boss, you can use various weapons on those arms. You can shoot them, you can attack them, or I don't know, even use your soul cores. The soul core that I'm using all the time is the Yatsunokami soul core. But the Kamaitachi soul core also performs really well, because as you can see in the small video, well, it has a huge ranged attack, and this is what we want. Other than that, we need to be very careful when those eyes shoot at us. They deal elemental damage, so your character's resistance to the elemental damage is very, very important. That's why if you are low on defense against elemental damage, well, you can use this protection talisman. You can see it neutralizes a certain amount of damage. Then other than that, what I'm going to use is, let me see if I have one, a clay bell of beckoning. That's because I kind of like the small scampus that's buffing my character. Unfortunately, I don't have one at the moment. That's okay though. And let's increase the familiarity of our equip armor. I'm using a lot of glue to boost my stats a bit. So no, other than that, there is nothing we can use. I could equip a hand cannon. Let's do this, because I want to show you all the options you have when fighting this boss. So the lightning cannon is the best I have right now. Okay, this is the one we are going to use. I'm going to switch to a spear in mid stance. And right now I'm casting my talisman. So let's go and see how this fight goes. Okay, so here we go, the protection talismans. I'm going to switch to a switch glaive right now, and the weapon will be in high stance, because this is the weapon I leveled up. Let's try to deal with this as fast as possible. Okay, one head down, going for the other one. This is the most annoying boss in the game. Not even the final boss is as hard as this one. save your Amrita or your Guardian for when the boss kind of falls to the ground. You will see in a second once we deal with all four eyes or arms or whatever these are. Oh man. Okay, let's see, two more. Notice that what I'm trying to do is deal with keep the eyes or the hands on the same side so I can see which fires when, but right now I'm kind of overwhelmed. I thought this one is dead. I think we dodged that. Very, very annoying boss this one. Okay, now for the main head. I'm trying to nuke it. Also shoot this eye. Let's use the talismans again. Screw you. Okay, we not only managed to block this one, and one of them is out. And hopefully the next one is out. This one hurt. Let's see if we can use a paralyzing talisman, a hemlock broth. Okay, there you go. One last head. Eyes on the health, obviously. Just so you know, you can always ask for help if you can deal with this this boss alone, but you should try it first. Okay, let's go. And now for the boss, I'm going to activate my Guardian, and let's see if we can wrap this up in a single move. Perfect, we did really, really good. And now to finish this fight, we are going to go for the eye. Yes. So this is the end of Lady Osakabe, actually. Remember, if you have a better strategy, share it with me in the comment section, obviously with ninjutsu or something like that. I'm going to try it as well. So right now, that's the end of the boss fight and the mission, the Golden Castle mission. I'm going to speak with Mumio, then wrap up this video.
その刀があればきっと。さあ、藤吉郎を追いましょう。
Right, we are going after the Tokichiro finally. Okay, so let's see the rewards. Thanks for watching, guys. Don't forget to subscribe, and if you have questions, drop them in the comment section below. And other than that, feel free to subscribe, because as I said, I'm going to cover Final Fantasy VII Remake this week, starting this week. Yes. So I'll see you all soon. Have a beautiful week.